Oh, dear. How frightfully upsetting had I but known.